Hi you guys, if you're like me then you can't help but click on recommended videos on YouTube and what was recommended to me, I don't know if this has been recommended to you, but I suspect, you know, because these guys have really, really good marketing strategies, which is really what they base their whole brand on. Yeah, I am talking about Apple's iPhone 12. I don't know if you've seen the ads doing the rounds. There's one over here right now that says meet iPhone 12. And of course, instead of meeting my deadlines or the GDP of the country or just my inner demons, I'm going to meet the iPhone 12. So just play the video. Okay, suspenseful, two cameras, pretty dramatic. She's looking at it, it unlocks, it does weird things to her lashes. You can play music that people nod to, and you can shoot, and you can edit and share as well. All this in branded 4K Dolby, a lot of money has been spent. Okay, night mode on every camera, great. So slow shutter speed, different kinds of lengths or different focal lengths. Why are you sitting in the bathtub watching this? A 14 Bionic super chip. This means nothing to me, you guys. Just marketing mumbo jumbo. Great editing. I doubt that it's been edited on the iPhone 12. But people are just happy throwing around the phone. Just okay, MagSafe charger, chappals. Everything just clicks. Everything is going to also be on sale over here. And by sale, it's just going to cost money. Four times better drop performance as compared to what? Oop resistance is good. How much oops though, you know? Mini but mighty. Size does not matter, you guys. Okay, you can listen to music that you will pay for on iMusic and that's it. All right, you guys. That was the iPhone 12. I mean, I have to say it was nice to meet. Really good music, great visuals, and really, really tight editing. And I don't know if I want to meet the price of the iPhone 12. They're really smart to not introduce us to the price in this trailer. So I'm gonna look this up. I looked it up. The price, you guys, of the iPhone 12 ranges anywhere. I mean, this is just like a quick search and all of that. Like, I don't know specifically what the price is going to be. So don't go crazy if it's not like the perfect kind of price. But I'm looking here at a range of anywhere between 75K to over a lakh. You guys, this is just a lot of money, especially during our GDP and during the pandemic. Just what a good investment this would be. So yeah, I don't know about you guys, but I will not be buying the iPhone 12 despite all the great promise that it holds. I have a Realme Pro 2. This is what I'm recording on. This is not a paid promotion, although I really think it should be. But I'm not going to be shelling out that kind of money because yes, I have met the iPhone 12. Not that there's anything, you know, wrong with the iPhone 12. Like, I don't have anything personally against it, but I'm not going to buy it because yeah, I will then also have to meet my bank statement. And that's all there is from this video, you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this, and if you didn't, it's all right, it's fine. Just like, comment, share, subscribe. You know the deal. Bye.